Sawadee ka. Hi guys, it's Bo again. And today we are going to learn about the question word what in Thai and how you could say these important phrases. Are you ready? Coming up. Alright, so the first question is how to ask what did you say? In Thai we say Kun pood arai na. Again, Kun pood arai na. So let's look at the sentence. So kun means you and pood means to speak or to say. Arai means what, a question word. And na is just a small particle that is added at the end of the sentence. It implies what has been already said. So let's say it together. Kun pood arai na. So for this phrase, it's just a full sentence, but more practically, people now just say arai na, which mean, sorry, I didn't catch it. What did you say? So we cut off the first two words. Now we only say arai na. Now say it together. Arai na. Sorry, I didn't hear that. I didn't catch that. What did you say? So that's what it means. Easy, right? Okay, let's move to the next one. And the second question is how to ask, what do you like to eat? In Thai, we say, Kun chob gin arai. Again, Kun chob gin arai. Let's look at the sentence. So Kun means you. Chob means to like. Gin means to eat. Arai, it's a question word. What? And so all together, Kun chob gin arai means what do you like to eat? Or basically, what is your favorite food? And so the last question is how to ask, what do you want? In Thai we say Kun yak dai arai. Again, Kun yak dai arai. So Kun means you, yak dai means to want. Arai is a question word, what. So together we say Kun yak dai arai. What do you want? So apart from this sentence, we also have another phrase which is Ao arai ka for female speaker, or Ao arai ka for male speaker. Ao means to want. It's an informal term, and arai is what. So Ao arai ka, what do you want? Ao arai ka, what do you want? So yes, I hope you enjoy this lesson, and I can't wait to see you in the next video. Thank you. Bye bye.